Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I'm here with some Dragon Age Inquisition. I'm actually using a new, slightly new recording setup. I'm actually using Shadowplay off of my NVIDIA graphics card, so let's see how this goes. Lely? You're supposed to be around here somewhere, Lely. I see it says that you're around here somewhere.
The Elder One has taken all that is his, and will soon rule from his city.
That still doesn't make him a god.
Oh! There is no god but the Elder One!
That's Lely! They're torturing Lely! Oh, you sons of bitches! Come here!
I'll die a good Andrastian before living a second as one of you.
Damn straight. Lely! Lely! You asshat! Lely?
You
Ah!
I will die first.
Oh my god, what did they do to her?
Oh, you will.
It's only supposed to- it's only apparently been a year, what the fuck happened to her?
You're alive.
Lily! It'll be alright.
You're safe now. Forget safe. If you came back from the dead, you need to do better than safe.
No,
you
thank
need
you.
To end this.
I'm trying.
You have weapons. Good. The Magister's
what did they do to you?
Chambers.
What did they do to you?
Curious how we got here.
No.
Doesn't even care.
Alexius sent us into the future. This, his victory, his Elder One, it was never meant to be.
I have to get back.
I need to find Alexius and reverse the spell.
If we can get back to our present time, we can prevent this future from ever happening.
And mages always wonder why people fear them.
Yeah, she's kind of got a point there.
It's dangerous and unpredictable. Before the breach, nothing we did.
Enough. This is all pretend to you. Some future you hope will never exist.
Her face looks so skeletal.
The whole world
Honey.
Suffered. It was real.
Is Lely- Oh my god, is Lely in my party? Holy crap, Lely is actually with me. Well, she's not in the party, but she's enough
what
with me.
What happened while we were away?
Holy crap.
Stop talking.
I'm just asking for information.
No,
stop talking.
Phil Silence. Nothing happened.
You're talking
you
to Phil Silence. Wow. Okay, Liliana has turned into quite the bitch. But I can understand why. Oh my god, this looks horrible! Tegan's gonna be pissed when he gets back.
We need to find Alexius. I'm sure he'll
oh
be
god, Rift!
Part of the castle.
Rift! Ow! This is painful, this is painful, this is painful! Drink that. Disrupt that. Is Liliana actually Liliana is actually fighting! Good thing she still has the ability to hold a bow. Okay, so we still got infected Varric, infected Iron Bull, and fucked up Liliana. It's only been a year and she looks like she's 70. They must have changed that, because I think that little section of her torture was actually in one of the trailers for Dragon Age. But as you obviously see, she looked a lot different in that cutscene just then than she did in the in that trailer. That's interesting! I blew it up. I like blowing things up! Oh, I saw something. It- oh, it's turn! Turn that. Turn it! Oh, I have to hold it. Turn it very slowly. Hi, Iron Bull! Bye, Iron Bull. It's not as bad as that Chantry guy. Oh, wow. Oh, no. Oh, no. I've got a bad feeling about this.
The Magister needs more power for his rituals.
No!
Come forth and serve the Elder One.
What the hell? How about we don't serve the Elder One? I like this idea more, please. Wait, so they've got Iron Bull and Varric. Where's, you know, Sarah and the rest of... I don't even want to know where Sarah is. Never mind.
Madness. Alexius can't have wanted this.
No, but that's what he got, because he's a moron. Trying to save his son at the cost of the entire planet? No! This is a lot of primeval lyrium.
Everywhere.
What? Oh god, that's everywhere. There's lots of breaches.
It was only dwarves who were afraid of the sky. Now.
Everybody's afraid of the sky. It would be hard not to be afraid of the sky if you got all this gone. Come on! No, I can't. There we go. It didn't want to let me disrupt it. Boom! Well, at least the sign mark still works. Ow! Get off me! Eep! I'm gonna disrupt that rift. Look how Liliana immediately trusts me and didn't even care that, didn't even care to ask where I was, making sure that I wasn't some kind of, I don't know, shade or monster put together to get her to break or something. I don't know. Oh, I should probably stay out of that. Well, you could, but we probably shouldn't. Just saying. Ba-ba-ba? Boomski. Let's go. Ow! I love how I'm just taking things from the future into the past. Hello, monsters! I cannot attack that rift. There's so many rifts! Now go away. I'm busy! Destroying the rifts! No, stop it! God damn it. You knock that off, I'm busy! Thank you, Iron Bull. He's being helpful. Now let's get right under it. And disrupt. Hey! I'm busy! And boots. Okay, can I close it? No, I can't. This is sketch. Oh well, let's kill these things. Boop. This is slightly easier because I have Liliana with me. Boomski! Okay. Rift is closed. I look so pretty. Enhanced rally ring. Okay, let's go this way. Because I see a thing. And by thing, I mean a door. Upper Royal Ring. Wing, not Ring Scarlet. Okay. So he's in the Royal Chambers of Redcliffe Castle.
No!
Connor! Wait, that was Connor?!
Why did he do that? We could have helped him.
We will help him by making sure this never happens.
Connor!
He resisted that demon to the last.
Connor! We will help him. We will help Connor and Tegan. Even though Connor was a jerk in Dragon Age Origins, granted it wasn't actually him, it was mostly the demon. Where's Tegan? Still gotta find Tegan. Tegan! Tegan? Alexius' journal. Okay. Wait. Caravan was attacked before Darks. Felix has Darkspawn poison? Or has the taint? Chance the events of the conclave can never be filled. He may kindly failing, but I must fight Felix in wrath. Oh, okay. This makes slightly more sense. What's in here? That was Connor's room. Connor! Wait, how does she know? How does, Mistress Llewellyn. How does the Herald know who Connor was?
What became of Felix? Do you know?
Yes.
What happened?
I know.
And you're not going to tell me?
You'll find out soon enough.
Oh no. What is he, the Herald of the Elder One or something? He got possessed by him? I heard a rift. That sounded definitely like a rift. Lower Royal Wing. Anything here? Nope. What's that sound? Oh no, that's a lot of people. Hi guys! Wait, the Venatorian, the demons are fighting the Venatorian? Shouldn't they be on the same side? So this is what happens if I fail. Good to know! Let's try not to fail. Hi, Barry! Oh, this better not happen to Beric. Beric is not allowed to turn into primeval lyrium. Though that'd be rather ironic. Oh, they're trying to fight the rift. Okay. Wait, I can't actually do anything about it. What the hell? This is not good. Wait a minute, is this the grand hall that I was in before? And what's up here? Actually, let's not worry about that, let's just kill it. Make sure everything is dead. Okay, come on guys. Oh, it wants me to close it. Okay, fine, I'll close it, I guess. Boomski. Yeah, we can't let this future happen, guys. Especially because it means Beric dies. Because that... Make no mistake, that Lyrian poison's going to kill him.
Alexius is close.
Red Lyrian shard.
What in Andraste's name is that? Hold on to it. I want to look at it later.
I want to look at it later. Well, let's see if we can find some, then. Seems like a good idea to go through these places first. Wait a minute! Oh, it doesn't want me to go this way. There's stuff over here.
What damage did Alexius's spell do?
A fuck lot.
Rift tore apart all of Southern Thedas.
Holy shit! Here.
But whether that's his doing or the breach, who can say?
Well, at least Liliana's telling us something. Pronto hide! I'm just searching, give me a second, guys. I want to see if I can find any more of these red lyrium shards. Could there be some shards in here, perhaps, seeing as this entire place is covered in red lyrium? Hey, I got a Masterwork Wave Blade. I feel like I'm going to where I probably shouldn't just yet. Hi guys! Like, hi guys! And explosion. Okay, red lyrium shard mayhaps? No, just samite. Iron Bull! Do the thing! Oh, it's that one. Never mind.
I'm too pretty to die!
Too pretty to die, really? Iron Bull, smash that, please. Thank you! Oh, they started fighting through the wall. Armor. Red Lyrium Shred. There we go. There's another one. Iron Bull. Knock the thing down. Thank you. Now, what's in here? Ferelden Captain Longsword. Ooh, Varric! This is your cup of tea, dudes. Probably because this is the future, this is the reason why he has the ability to open these locked doors now. If I had to guess, at least. Open this, please, Varric. Thank you, my lover loves. Of lovey love 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 loveness. That's a lot of people in that room over there. You should probably heal. As should I. I know you want me to go over there, but I want to go over here. Even though it's probably just going to send me through this area anyway. Okay. Hi, guys! Well, too late. I already attacked them. Whoever said I was smart and tactical. Boom. Ow! Jerk-offs. Oh, hey! Higher ground. Let's get higher ground. Why not? No! You are not allowed to hit my peeps. Is everybody? Whee!
Sorry for interrupting your dinner.
Sorry for interrupting your dinner. Oh, he's so fabulous. Even though he's in Tevinter, part of the Tevinter Imperium, he's still fabulous. What's that? Red Lyrium Shard, that's what I need. No more? Okay. Well, I did see some doors that we still need to go through. See if we can find a couple more. This is a lot of red lyrium. So we need to obviously not fail a lot of things.
Decorating at its finest.
Oh god! Varric with that... Varric with that voice of his is so creepy! Oh, I thought I saw something there. Am I just coming back around? I think I am. Hi, guys!
We can get that vent with the book if we sneak up on him.
Too late! whoever said I was smart at this game. Whee! Whoa, was that- Oh my god, did you see that guy fly? I think he pissed somebody off. So they're all
Anybody
dead.
Mind if I take some souvenirs? Maybe just a couple of those pronged helmets.
Go ahead, have fun. I don't think anybody minds, especially because this entire thing is going to go away soon. Once we get through this place. I hope. This is a shitty future, I don't want it. Gold? Not what I wanted. We need red lyrium shards! How? Hey, how about this one? There it is! Okay, we need one more red lyrium shard. Which is probably up back the way I came, isn't it? Okay. I missed it! Let's go! Dorian! I like you even though you're Tevinter, but you need to stay out of my way because then I'll get angry if you don't. And you won't like me when I'm angry. Water is good. It keeps my voice all in my throat all lubricated. So I can do the speaky things with the voicing and the let's playing. Let's see here. I remember there's a door over here. I remember that much. Oh. Well, giant circle of circliness. Well, I guess that's all of them. Let's keep going. Do 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 do. I probably should have cared there, but I didn't, so I don't. Oh. Ooh. Yoink. Wait, now that I'm here, let's take a drink from... Is there any left? There's not. Crap. I was gonna say, maybe I should have taken a drink there, but I didn't. Ooh! Almost missed that. But I can't get to it because it's in the floor! What? Okay, fine. Open the door!
Maker's breath. Where did Alexius find this?
Oh, I actually need to find that shards. Okay.
Can we open it?
Perhaps. But it looks quite strong. How desperate and paranoid must
need...
he be?
I'm gonna be so pissed if that's the red lyrium shard.
He has to eat. Let's look around.
Apparently he doesn't. Shadow essence. Is there more stuff over here? Oh, there is! Okay! Hi, guys! Can't find good cultists these days. Oh, go away! I'm Mr. Man. You made the mistake of messing with me and my kin. Even though they're not my kin. Yes, like, dude, you might want to... Well, no, duh. Maybe you should have paid attention to the Kunari on your butt instead of the people who were trying to hit you with spells. Oh, that's not it. There it is!
Let's head back to the main hall.
We will when I'm good and ready. I think I know how to open that door. He said posh! I love it! Just posh man of poshness of posh posh poshy posh. Wait. Wait. I'm evidently missing something. Ah, it's out of there. Okay. What do you mean my inventory is full? How does one inventory full? Still not as good. Ferric, is that only better for you? Yep. He doesn't even have a helmet. There we go, Kunari. Hopefully that takes it out of my inventory. Maybe? Get it! Yeah! Oh, more loot. Loot, 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 loot! Reinforced defender's armor. Well, since they've got all their stuff, hopefully they'll still have their stuff afterwards. Let's see here. Have it. That one. And actually, while I'm at it, where are you at, Varric? You could probably stand to use. Where is it? There it is. That one. And you, Mr. Irony Bully of Ironness. Ooh. Yes, please! Oh my god, his pants are yellow! That's glorious! Okay, let's go. I'm gonna drink this. You are going to drink this. I am an iron bull. I am an iron bull. No, I'm not. Now I am Cyanya. Okay, Cyanya the elfy elf, who is dating the non-elfy elf. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Cutscene! Hi! What happened to Felix? Oh, he's been taken over by the Darkspawn Taint. I hope I'd find you here. Let's finish this. You're here alone? How could you do all this? There we go.
Look at what you've done, Alexius. All this suffering. And for what?
For my country, for my son. But it means nothing now. I knew you would appear again. Not that it would be now, but I knew I hadn't destroyed you. My final failure.
Oh, this isn't going to end well.
Everything you did to the world.
No, yourself. It wasn't. It was never worth it.
It doesn't matter now. All we can do is wait for the end.
The end?
What do you mean? What's ending?
This isn't going to end well. Existence?
The irony that you should appear now, of all the possibilities. All that I fought for, all that I betrayed, and what have I wrought? Ruin and death, that is nothing else. The Elder One comes for me, for you, for us all.
And then we're all going to die. Oh boy!
Felix. That's Felix.
Make his breath, Alexius. What have you done?
Good going, Lelly.
He would have died, Dorian. I saved him. Please,
that's
don't
hardly
hurt my
life.
Son. I'll do anything you ask.
Give us the amulet.
Hand over the amulet and we let him go.
Let him go and I swear you'll get what you want.
I won the world back.
Oh, Liliana!
No!
God damn it, woman. Wait, did he just off Lily? Hi, guy. Oh, nope, she's still there. Okay. Oh, I'm not paying attention. Drink the potion. This is a badness. Ironbolt, since you're my only frontline defender at the moment. Okay. Oh, a D-spell. I should probably do that because that's a mage over there. Boom! There we go. That should make this a little bit easier. Ow. Did he just make a rift? Shit! This is gonna be a hell of a fight. Come on. Come on, Varric. Let's do this. Me and Varric. And Lully. And Iron Bolt. And Dorian. But mostly me and Varric. I didn't know he could summon rifts. That can't be good for everything. Ba-ba-ba, boomski. Well, we should probably stop him before he does more of that. Let's get that stuff off of him. Thank you. Get right up close and personal, and boom. I ain't failed bullcrud. We will do this. You hear me? We'll do this. Boom. Between me and Varric, we will do everything good. Oh no! Another one! That's a terror. That is death a terror. Okay. As long as we're killing it in its face hole, that's okay. Take care of these guys too. I know I'm over level for this section of the game because it said like level 4 through 7. But still. Okay, now let's close this rift and kill Alexius in his face. There he is. Time to die, Alexius. Attacking him, and we gotta keep Iron Bowl alive! Because he's kind of our tank. The rest of us are very screwed. You may have chosen a bad place to go through. Come here, Alexius! I will take you out! In the name of the Inquisition! Oh, I wanted to loot things.
He wanted to die, didn't he?
Oh, cool!
All those lies he told himself, the justifications. He lost Felix long ago. Didn't even notice. Oh, Alexius.
Aww. This must be hard for you.
I know you.
My eyes are so pretty in this light.
Once he was a man to whom I compared all others. Sad, isn't it? This is the same
amulet you two lovers?
Used before. I think it's the same one we made in Minrathus. That's a relief. Give me an hour to work out the spell he used, and I should be able to reopen the rift.
Cool!
An hour? That's impossible! You must go now!
I'm trying! What's happening in an hour?
The Eldor.
You have
what
to
is
hurry.
Wrong with her face?
It's bad.
You don't say, Varric. Oh no, don't tell me they're gonna do what I think they're gonna do.
We'll head up front. Keep them off your tail.
Oh no! Isn't there another way? I can't let you guys die!
You kill yourself for me. There must be another way.
No, not Varric!
We're already dead. The only way we live is if this day never comes.
No!
Cast your spell. You have as much time as I have hours.
Let's do this. Come on, Lily.
The darkness closes.
Oh,
I am shielded by flame.
No, Lily!
Guide me, Maker. Take me to your side.
Varric!
You move, and we all die.
Do better than that.
Oh my God, that was beautiful. This game is amazing. Okay, surrender, bitch.
Put aside all claim to Redcliffe and we let you live.
You won. There is no point extending this charade, Felix.
It's going to be all right, Father.
You'll die.
Aww.
Everyone dies.
There we go, I like this guy. To that section, that had all the makings of a final, like, final confrontation.
Well, I'm glad that's over with.
Why did you say it's over with?
Or not?
Yeah.
Grand Enchanter, imagine how surprised I was to learn you'd given Redcliffe Castle away to a Tevinter Magister.
Oh no.
King Alistair.
Wait, that's Alistair!
Especially since I'm fairly sure Redcliffe belongs to Arl Tegan.
Your Majesty, we never intended...
I know what you intended. I wanted to help you.
I couldn't see you recognize him!
You and your followers are no longer welcome in Ferelden.
But we have hundreds who need protection. Where will we go?
Come with us! Go to the Inquisition! Oh my God, it's Alistair!
Am I willing to take in the And what are the terms of this arrangement?
Help us close the breach!
Better than what Alexius gave you. The Inquisition is better than that, yes?
I've known a lot of mages.
Varric's alive!
They can be loyal friends if you let them. Friends who make bad decisions, but still, loyal.
Anders!
It seems we have little choice but to accept whatever you offer.
Alistair! You are allies.
We would be honored to have you fight as allies at the Inquisition's side. A generous offer.
It's Alistair!
But will the rest of the Inquisition honor it?
Damn straight they will.
The breach threatens all of Thedas. We cannot afford to be divided now. We can't fight it without you.
Did I just level?
I'd take that offer if
Oh, Iron Bull and Sarah pissed.
One way or
Sarah's
another,
pissed.
You're
Shit.
Leaving my kingdom.
Alistair! Wait, how did Sarah get pissed? She's not even here.
I will gather my people and ready them for the journey to Haven.
We're gonna have a hard time making Sarah like us.
You will not regret giving us this chance.
Oh man, watching Iron Bull and Varric just like walk off and get themselves killed like that. Oh my god. Oh my god. And then Alistair shows up! Oh, how is he doing without Yue? Oh no, his queen. About that, Alistair. I have no idea where she is either. Even though I am her, because I played her and stuff. Oh my
god. It's not a matter for debate. There will be abominations among the mages, and we must be prepared.
If we rescind the offer of an alliance, it makes the Inquisition appear incompetent at best,
he's got a point
tyrannical
there.
At worst.
What were you thinking, turning mages loose with no oversight? The veil is torn open.
Oh boy. Now it's time to be nice. Which we'll do in the next episode, because I'm way over time for this one. My name is Miss Carly Tanger, and I've been playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. I'll see you all